and the like the cone is going to come in. If you're dropping debuffs, stand a bit further to the right so you're not miles away.
Last phase, like, the only way because five, both tanks are dead.
4, 3, 2, 1.
Death and pain!
Force first.
Sky must aid our champion. Go to them.
Donnie.
Beware.
A lot of people live too far away from it.
You still got stacks?
No. Oh.
Cone. Move.
Beware.
Coming.
Beware.
Cone. In the middle.
I moved a diamond up to the scythe hits me.
Agrabah, lend these mortals your strength, brother.
Is our tank coming over?
Me in 3, 2, 1.
You need to stop losing people to these balls exploding. People are too close to the balls.
It's not in the middle of the room.
You need to be closer to the boss. It's 45 yard fall off damage. First, and I'll take the boss to diamond.
Time answers to me.
I bet Argus would play a demon hunter with all that edge he got.
Bind your relentless fury.
Haha, lol XD.
Saving bloodlust for fall.
Yeah,
save it.
Lend these mortals your strength, brother.
Shout if a melee head comes up.
There's one just free casting over here. The holy one.
You only interrupt one spell from them, you let them free cast normally.
Yeah, it's the rays, isn't it?
Oh, it's beacon.
You can't interrupt, right?
But no one's doing the beacon either.
Melee ones up.
I was meleeed.
10.
Can I get that one, please?
Smack it, everyone.
Just go.
It's okay, you can get it, Namas.
It's fine, we can kill these and res it all. Yellow is showing beacon.
I can't interrupt it, won't
I? Probably because someone interrupted something else before.
They cast it at 20 seconds exactly. So, like, you'd have to interrupt it, like, at the end of the cast.
Okay.
So you can see the buff on them. Like a little cosmic face.
That's it.
Remember to reuse your augment rune when you come out.
Try and keep comms clear as well.
We bloodlust as soon as boss is in position.
Yes, once boss is at diamond, we bloodlust and pop.
Should you maybe keep it for the first old verse?
No.
Please avoid the ads as well. This way.
Hope is not lost, High Father. The spark of life still flickers.
My gear is yellow.
It's all good. It's not red.
Arise, champions!
Don't forget to rerun.
To save your world.
What's the ads for Vixen?
Beware. Don't be in front of them.
I suppose you got a purple, isn't it?
Yeah, so wrong direction. Bloodlust pop.
Beware. Ads.
Ads.
So you're gonna die?
No, just leave it on me as long as possible. I'll tell you what I'm gonna do. I've still got all my cooldowns.
Beware.
Made the next one, I haven't got any cooldowns left. Yep.
Beware.
Stack onto the bot.
No,
orbs.
Kill the orbs.
Careful, Inborn.
Beware.
No matter what, I want the orbs to collect anyway. Say when you run out of cooldowns and you're gonna die.
Beware.
Probably in the next one.
I have a cooldown for you.
Ah, it's on me, quiet.
Beware.
No orbs.
No, if there's no orbs, just give it a second, come back out.
Beware.
Modules, kill them.
Kill it, big orbs. What was that?
Trank.
It's the bombs.
I might die on the next one.
Use the tree.
Use the tree.
Use the tree if you're dead.
Just run over to the tree, guys. Beware.
Tree's dead.
Almost definitely gonna die on the next one.
Go to it.
Found some healing on the tree. Keep it alive. Keep it alive at least until Musk gets out. Can let it die, just kill the boss.
Good job.
Easy, don't worry.
Nice!
Easy.
GG.
Fucking easy, GG.
Mhm. Yay. Not and trinket. I've got only one trinket for an era. Oh no, oh my god, that ring. Jesus Christ.
I think I got a trinket.
What's with all the fucking rings? This is the fourth one I've had this week. I'm so pissed off.
Trade it to me if you want.
Fucking verse.